What if I told you Tupac was about that action? He raised concern for societal issues that plagued inner cities, but also told Biggie, "I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker." He's an enigma. He was gunned down in the lobby of a recording studio, but survived multiple shots to the head and left the hospital just 3 hours after surgery. Pac was a certified fucking tank. He took it upon himself to help struggling minority communities, but was also sued by the Secretary of State when he called her a motherfucker on the track. Good and evil is a spectrum, stupid. Threatened to throw hands with the store owner if they didn't stop selling bootleg copies of his music. Pac would have thrived in the NFT era. He somehow brokered a peace agreement between the Crips and Bloods. But he also spat in the face of paparazzi. Take that, TMZ. Machiavelli was an angel and a demon. He was murdered under suspicious circumstances. The sources say they've seen him alive at various locations throughout the globe. And yet he still sees no changes. Y'all should be ashamed of yourself. If you didn't know Tupac was him, throw me a follow. And if not, it's just despicable.